Police have issued an endangered person advisory for a missing 11-year-old girl. Lily McGay is diagnosed with oppositional defiance disorder and ADHD. She left home on Windsor Drive in Florissant around 4 yesterday afternoon. She's 5-foot-tall, 100 pounds, with reddish blonde hair and a pixie-style cut. She was wearing a red Mickey Mouse shirt, black and red plaid pants, and black shoes. If you have any information, call St. Louis County Police or 911.